time resident said they didn't know what the chemical combinations were going to do in the future. But experts with the State Department of Environmental Protection said at the meeting that the arsenic levels are not hazardous. They said the only landfill permitted to accept the sludge in the Fort Myers area is too small. And since the Bartow landfill is in the city limits, Polk County officials couldn't do much about it anyway.